It's Sandu Claus here, but I don't come down the chimney. I just go knock on hotel doors and get myself bedside with top producer stroke singers in the Bollywood game. I'm talking about Amal Malik. Oh my word. Wow, there are some Amalians out there who love this boy. And when we hooked up with him in Dubai, again, he was there performing on a show and he was getting some awards for his contribution to music. But he busted his foot, if you remember. He fell off the side of a stage, coming up some steps. He talked to me about all of that. And he was bedside, all strapped up. And Nurse Sandu turns up. Probably his nightmare. He's probably on like a load of painkillers thinking, Am I making this up in my head? Is this a really bad dream where there's a bald man sat on the side of my bed now interviewing me? But I did get to chat to him and he was very open about the business, about how it works, about how it's a numbers game and how a lot of the time these figures that we see, these numbers on YouTube are somewhat marketed, or there's teams of people behind it to pump those numbers. He was going in. He was talking very openly about the industry, but also about his craft and his approach and how to make songs sound more expensive on a smaller budget and things like that. So it was a real frank, direct, open chat, as I suppose, as we often do on the podcast. We know it's not just a kind of, hey, you're amazing. And, you know, all like that. We like to dig a little bit deeper. And have a chat, just this very honest. And it's exactly what he was doing. So this is the brilliant Amal Malik with a cast around his foot, lying in his bed with me next to him. It's a nice little bite-sized chat. If you want to listen to the whole thing, go find the full episode by scrolling back through however it is that you're listening on whatever platform. But here it is, all wrapped up for 2021. Amal Malik on the Tommy Sandu podcast. Amal Malik, thanks for taking the time out for the Tommy Sandu podcast. This is a first in my career. I don't think I've ever interviewed anybody in bed and also strapped up. Generally, first things first, bro, how are you? What happened? Tell us. Talk us through why you are strapped up with a massive cast on your left leg right now.
Okay, without blaming the organizers much.
No, we don't need to do that. We don't need that.
It was just the day for me to do this to myself, I think. It just so happens that my song, Pyar Ek Tarfa, hit number one on TV and radio in India.
Okay, so this is the build-up to it, right?
Yes, so it was the excitement.
Right.
And I went live, my fans, everyone's going crazy. I got my music producer, my engineer, director, everyone live one by one. So I introduced them because for me, the team effort is the main thing. I feel like no one should be left out. So I was going live with each one of them, excited at soundcheck. And my fans were getting to know all these guys. Great interaction. Done. Pop. I said, okay, I'll see you all. I'm going for soundcheck. Switched it off. I don't know how. They kept some steps. And there were three different steps. On the left side of the stage, right at the center.
Right.
So I thought they're all fit, right? They perfectly said, you just have to climb up. Now, who would know? Mereko sapna to nahi aayega ki peeche se chadna stage pe. I climbed up and it was 6 feet, the height. Around 5 6, little lesser than my height. So on the last ledge, when I reached the last step, I saw there was a gap of 2 feet between the stage and the steps. So it was just being prepared.
Oh, so it hadn't been connected.
Yeah, they didn't connect it. So I was like, uh-oh. And then I thought whether I should jump or not, because if I jumped, maybe I'd hurt my head or something.
Yeah.
So I just gave in and the steps fell like a pack of cards, like Jenga, literally everything. And I previously had injured my left side, so I purposely fell on the left side.
So look at that. In that split second, right? So in that split second when you realize I'm going to fall,
yeah,
you go naturally.
Yeah,
your brain goes, hold on, Amal, you've hurt your left leg already. We might as well, look at all the processes that you went through. We might as well re-hurt that leg.
Is that yeah, what I was like, instead of damaging the other one, most of me is damaged. I'm like the Terminator right now.
What else is damaged?
So I have a deviated septum, not operated. I have there's something called maxillofacial surgery. So every side, my whole right side of my face got broken when I was playing football. I flew into blocks of concrete, saving a 6-year-old kid who came from behind a car. Now he assists me, so I'm using it.
You know about that pressure. Every song has got to be a hit song. Every song has got to be, hey, and you know, you must get produced saying, I want a song that's like this. I want a song that's going to hit like that. You're like, yeah, but that's been done. I mean, you can't just recreate magic.
That's why people are just recreating.
Right. You're one of the rare ones that aren't. So
yeah, like I do certain ones, but I'm more happy if someone tells me, you know, if they give me a reference of another composer, I'm happy. It's okay. It works, because sometimes I feel that's good. It'll take me to a newer space.
Okay.
But when they ask me to repeat myself, it's a little difficult because I don't know who the kid was who made Suraj Dubai and who's the kid who made Kaun Tujhe. Now it's a new, it's an Amal 8.0.
Yeah.
So I don't know those guys anymore. Maybe now if you give me a reference, like I'm very open. I don't take it as an ego thing because I believe I can do. It's very difficult to be an Indian composer. I feel for every composer in India, because when you see the West, they have styles like someone's orchestral. Certain DJs just do future bass. Certain people like Ben Bomber and all these guys, they're just into deep house. And then they're allowed to be in a genre and keep growing in just that space. India, suddenly someone can come up to me and say, I want a jazz and a blues kind of track. Someone can say, mujhe desi classical gana chahiye. Someone can say, I need a proper theth Punjabi song. So you are expected to be versed with so many genres. And if you don't, then you're like, अच्छा ही कांट डू इट, किसी और को ले लेते हैं, और किसी और को भी नहीं ले सकते तो रीमिक्स कर लेते हैं. दैट कल्चर, दैट स्पीड ऑफ डूइंग इट, पीपल एक्सपेक्ट, लाइक प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड लेबल्स एक्सपेक्ट सॉन्ग्स टू बी टर्नड अराउंड इन वन नाइट, व्हिच देन ऑब्वियसली देयर विल बी रीमिक्सेस, बिकॉज़ इफ आई मेक अ सॉन्ग इट कैन बी लाइक इन 5 मिनट्स इट कैन हैपन, मैजिक कैन हैपन, और इट माइट टेक 5 डेज, 5 वीक्स, 5 मंथ्स. इट्स म्यूजिक, आई एम मेकिंग इट फ्रॉम थिन एयर. इट्स नॉट, and I don't produce first unless it's like a dance track, then I make a riff and like a groove and an 808 and but when I'm making the music that I'm known for, like a Bol Do Na Zara or Kaun Tujhe and all that, I first work on melody and lyrics. Till I'm not set there hand in glove that this, without anything, like Mahesh Bhatt, the legend, he told me, I used to go to him when I was 16 just to play my music. He said, don't play me all this produced music, play me the naked song. If you can reach my heart on just a keyboard, singing, lyrics, and melody, then you have a winner. I said, baki sab sajawat hai.
I need you to do one thing for me, and that is to subscribe to the podcast. It's free, okay? This doesn't cost you any money. You know that. You can listen to this for free, whether you are on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, if you're on JioSaavn, or any other streaming platform, Deezer, CastBox, TuneIn Radio, we're everywhere. If you're listening to this right now, hit subscribe. Subscribers really make a big difference to podcasters like me, because it tells us who our family of podcast listeners are, where you are in the world, the kind of shows that you're listening to and the things that you like. So it really makes a big difference. If you like this, please hit subscribe, and then we can keep a little tab on you and give you the good stuff that you deserve. So I really appreciate it. It means a lot to have your company. And if you're watching this on YouTube, then you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button there and be a part of the Tommy Sandhu podcast. People, we're only just beginning. The good stuff is all coming your way daily, Monday to Friday. Go spread the word and be a part of what we do. Hit subscribe, follow us on social media, and do it right now. Thank you.